Welcome back to another video. It's your girl, D-Bug Brett. I'm back.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment.
So, today I'm doing something very adventurous, something very much, chapter turning. I mean, I'm gonna tongue pierce, but I'm gonna try. Sorry if I'm talking quiet, like it's like 8 in the morning and my family's still asleep. So what was I about to say? So yeah, so I'm already dressed, I washed my face and everything. I'm probably about to do my makeup, cause y'all know I don't like really long videos. So ooh, y'all like my nails, you know, actually press the ones. Got them from Target, run to Target. So yeah, so I'm about to do my makeup. Me and my friends are going to they're getting tattoos. I'm trying to get a piercing. Hopefully I can find some place, but if not, then better luck next weekend or something like that. So yeah, I'll be back after I'm done my makeup. So I am back, makeup is done, feeling very cool. I'll put some more earrings in, put a ring on. I can't find my little beaded bracelets anywhere, but we still feeling cute. My friend is here, so I'm about to go out to the car now, and I'm a vlog while I'm in there.
So I'm in the car. Y'all remember my spring night play from one of my vlogs when I got my nose pierced? We gotta go get my other one. She's driving. My sister ripped it. She's back in the
studio.
I didn't drink no water this morning, so I'm a little dehydrated, but it's okay.
But we better go find something to eat. So, yeah. So we made it. Oh, shit, hold on. So we are TGI Fridays with the bad bitches we are. And you know,
the bad bitches we are.
We made it out.
I got the steak with a tongue pinch in
tow. We took them off a leash.
Whole time is her. Anyways,
we're gonna see how this goes because it's so.
Whole time her leash always.
Anyways, bye.
So as you guys can tell by the pajamas and the makeup being off, I am home. I am home. And I got this little lifting going on now. Not that bad. He used clamps. It was quick. It was easy. It was great. It was fast. As far as the healing process, I am going to try to drop like a video maybe like a month from now. Just to show y'all my journey and like if I keep it or for like whatever happened to it, you know what I'm saying? Just because these are when the trickier part of the spectrum of piercings. So as for my aftercare, I got a mild toothpaste and a mouthwash with no alcohol in it because that's what I read online. This is the brand I got, not too bad, and this is the mouthwash I got. What else? Also, I am going to try to drop like a whole piercing tour and rate and all that because this is number 13. So I know I get a lot of questions and stuff about my piercing, so I'm gonna try to drop that for y'all. What else? I feel like I'm forgetting something. Hold on. So yeah, okay. The whole braces thing, it is kind of hard to clean my teeth because you know how you like use your tongue to clean your teeth. That is kind of tricky right now, so I am trying to keep my teeth very, very super clean. I have a water pick also, so just brushing, washing, mouth rinsing, all that, just doing that the whole nine. With that being said, I hope if this is your sign to get the piercing swag forever. What else? I hope the video entertained y'all. Y'all already know my whole little rant. I'm trying to get back on YouTube, trying to stay consistent. It's really hard. But I have so many things pointed up now that my best friend is back from summer. Without further ado, like, subscribe, watch my previous videos, and stay tuned because hopefully I got some content. Ooh, yeah.